Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys. Today guys, as you can see, this is carrot. Okay, I've washed it. All your ingredients, before you start, you have to wash it, wash your hand. I'll be slicing it little too. Okay, very little too. I'm going to blend it. This is ginger, fresh one. Okay guys, little, because we are going to do it juice, because it's like pepper. Because depends how you eat pepper. It's pepper, like a pepper, that you have to put little. Depends on you guys. And this one, cucumber. You can use the other cucumber or this one. This is the smooth one. You to slice this also and wash it. Okay, you are going to blend it together with the carrot, with ginger, because it's good for our body. You have vitamin C. Okay, you can clean your body. Inside, carrot is very important. You have vitamin C also, both inside and outside, can help us a lot. Okay, so I will slice it like this. With John, water to eat, add water to eat. This is it guys, add water to it to blend it. Okay, later we will put it here to drink the water. As you can see guys, you have to put it here in the filter. Use the liquid of it, we will drink it. Okay, because some people that don't like to eat salad, you can easily eat it in salad also. Slice it, carrot and the cucumber also. We just want to turn it so that the water will This is how it look like guys. This is the juice. Okay, it's just one or twice in a week, it'll be okay. Okay guys, yummy yummy. Enjoy with me guys. Please help me to share, comment, watch my video, like. Thank you. See you next video guys. Bye for now.